气球不是美国的。我可以说的是，这个飞艇不是美国的，是中国的。这个气球不是美国的，中国政府将继续坚决维护自身的正当合法权益。
I would not be surprised if the PRC starts to reevaluate its dirigible collection program. I can assure you this was not for civilian purposes. That is, we are 100% clear about that.